day in the life of an NRC resident inspector. The NRC resident inspector is a specially trained nuclear power expert who lives in the community around the plant. Even though they are employed by the NRC, the resident inspectors work at the plant site, but strict rules require them to be independent and they can't even socialize with plant employees. As with everyone at the plant, the inspector passes through security checkpoints. Each morning, the inspector visits the reactor's control room and gets information on the plant status from the operators. Resident inspectors also attend the plan of the day meeting with plant officials to understand what plant activities are scheduled for that day. The inspector provides the plant status and safety information to the NRC regional office every morning. Resident inspectors, there are at least two at each site, prioritize their activities each day with safety as the key measure. Resident inspectors work as a team with other NRC experts to make sure the plant is following NRC rules. Inspectors meet with plant management on a regular basis to discuss plant safety issues found during their inspections. The inspectors would immediately notify plant management if they identify an urgent safety issue. These inspection reports are available to the public each quarter. As part of the routine, resident inspectors walk through the plant and inspect plant facilities and operation. These inspections allow them to watch plant workers at their jobs. Resident inspectors also observe plant workers during emergency exercises. Inspectors watch to make sure everyone knows what they are supposed to do and are following NRC rules. During a real emergency, resident inspectors work with plant employees to address the issue and report to NRC headquarters what is happening at the plant. Plant workers can bring their concerns about plant management directly to resident inspectors or submit them anonymously. These concerns are handled by the NRC allegation process. NRC resident inspectors get the chance to inspect and visit other plants because of their special skills and to put fresh eyes on other issues elsewhere. Inspectors have training opportunities to help them do their job better and prepare for another position in the NRC. They can only work at one plant site for 7 years. Resident inspectors play a very important role for the NRC. They are the agency's on-the-ground eyes and ears. Have a safe day.